Welcome back. Today we're going to see how to have lyrics automatically turned off in Windows Media Player. Now when this song is playing, just click right click and go here. You will see this off. Make it on if available. And thereafter, you will see the lyrics there. Now, I'm reloading this song again. And you'll see the lyrics are appearing. Just scroll down as the sound progresses. And you'll see. So this is the way, if lyrics are available, you can make by choice the lyrics. Thank you.